tonight's match between St Kilda and... And here's the bounce to launch the festivities. Taps it down.
He gets his hands on the footy.
Awkwardly got the handball out. Lobs the handball. Jacob collects the kick. And now they create a turnover. Ball over the boundary line. The ball is coming back into play. Guided down nicely by Jacobs.
He's got the football man.
Cornelio throws the ball away. Cuts the kick inboard. A chance to reload the attack now. Punches the kick. And the mark will be paid. Cameron right on the edge of his range. This shot should be elementary from here. He goes it alone. He was celebrating that goal the moment left his boot.
Yes.
He acknowledges the crowd. Back in the middle now. Jacob on the tap. Takes possession. We'll get a stoppage. Jacobs guides it down. Ward dug it out. Shows some physicality. Finds the loose ball. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Jacobs just swats it away.
Showing some really good pressure there.
He takes the mark. Teammate. Carlisle plays it to himself. Chose to kick it. Webster picks up the loose ball. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
The ball in the hands of Cornelio. Wins himself a free for that tackle. Abbott finds a way to hang on.
Great attack on the ball carry.
Gets some distance on the kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Looks to move it by foot. The ball mopped up. Looking to bring it back into play. Carlisle decides to go to himself. Goes with the kick. De Boer has it. GWS Giants fans would love to see this one sail through. Going for goal number one. That's a De Boer couldn't be happier with that goal. GWS Giants have kicked back-to-back goals. What a start for GWS Giants. Lucky to be on the receiving end of that decision. Slams it on the boot. Marks on the line.
GWS Giants are allowing too many marks inside the opposition 450. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
A solid mark for Middleburg. Blasted inside the 50. Strong mark in the contest. Carlisle dishes it off. Finds his man. Slips the handball to Jones. Picked up by Savage. Hurried kick. Marks now and can send it back. Penetrating handball. He gains possession. Kicks hurriedly. Takes a strong mark. Kick by Ward. Takes an uncontested mark. Langdon plays it on. Works it across the ground. Himmelberg just landed in his back. Savage kicks it long. The contest, no match for him.
Yes, I know.
Moves it by foot. Finds this and marks well. With a driving kick. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Going for goal number one. So close. Just misses. St Kilda now only trailed by 13. Davis with the responsibility of kicking it in. Great mark. Cameron kicks it. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Moved on by Billings. Runs it over the boundary line. Ball tossed back in. Mumford just slaps it down. Difficult ball control. Abbott sticks the tackle.
Great tackling technique.
Runs out of room and will get a throw in. Ball back into play. Punched away. Butler goes to the line. Finds a target. 15 metres out. Going for goal number one. Brown in. Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. Won it down. He wins possession. Ball up in the centre square. Won the hit out. Hill can link up through hands. Brown packs it out of there. Nice mark under pressure. 45 metres out. Gresham with a pretty easy kick. Going for goal number one. Just off the other side of the post. St Kilda behind by six. Davis to bring it in. The mark has been taken. Goes by foot. Intercepts the ball well. Heads for the boundary line. A big contested grab. Hayne goes with the kick. Kept alive under pressure. Umpire penalises him, and it'll be a free kick. Plenty to analyse from the first quarter, Gaz.
The Giants deserve this lead early. They'd want to...
Any thoughts from you, Gaz?
St. Kim.
Players ready to start the second quarter. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Just gave it away. He's got the footy in his hands. The mark is taken by Cloney. Sinclair gets the ball. Moves the ball by foot. Takes it well. The kick from Haynes. Taranto collects the loose ball. Cleanly picked up. Hit the man hard. Doesn't carry it. And through from behind. Players move as they look to provide an option. Davis moves it now. Takes the mark. Taranto puts it on the boot. What an unbelievable mark.
What a strong mark.
Uses it across half back. The loose ball scooped up. Shaw just put it on the boot. A strong pack mark. Kelly drives the kick. Ross landed in his back on this occasion. Cork, a long driving kick. Cameron takes the mark. Might be too far out to score. He might kick a goal. Jeter unsure of their next move. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hunter.
Intercepted. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Dishes it off. He has the ball. Makes it somebody else's problem. Is in his possession. At full stride, receives the handball. Clean pickup by Taranto. With the ball is Mumford. It's a fly. Ready to bring it back into play. Carlisle plays on. He takes it across the line. Ball over the line. Umpire tosses it in. Abbott with the hit. Sinclair dug out the loose ball. Thumped by Jacobs. Movement by hand. Cornelio powers through the tackle. Strong with the body and wins the mark.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. GWS Giants, forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Turns on the gas. Steele wants to keep it moving by hand. Going for goal number one. He's about to resume hostilities. Jacob got a fist to it. Quickly onto the boot. Mops up the loose ball. He drives it. Ball collected. He lays off the pass. Quick hands. And they could be away here. Well picked up. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Cameron uses it by foot. Hill takes it well. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. They'll snatch the lead if this goes through. Darts it through for another. Gets his first. Hill getting the crowd involved. St Kilda, Cav three in a row. They're in the lead now. Hammers it. Langdon did well not to fumble. The mark is taken by... Looks for a target inside 50. Brown marks. 20 metres from home. Looking to kick goal number two. They get around him after that effort. The lead is now 11. Thrashes it with the ball now. Webster on the move now. Elects to kick. Doing well to intercept that kick. Shaw sends one up towards the wing. Taranto takes it strongly.
St Kilda haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Jones kicks it out of defence. Dug out the loose ball. Used the hands and gives away the free. Putting this one through would give GWS Giants plenty of confidence. Green will have to put everything into this one. Going for goal number one. He wins the ball in the air. 10 metres out. What a fantastic goal. That will set up the nerves. Gets his first on the... Smiles all round. GWS Giants reduce the margin. Jacobs won the hit out. Ward gets a quick kick away. Terrific mark there. Goes by hand. Has it now. Burton hacking it out of there. Dunstan wins the marking contest. Uses it by foot. Great mark under pressure. Puts boot to ball. Shaw uses the body well. Looks up with the kick. The siren sounds and that's the end of the term. The score. St Kilda. What do you make of it all, Gaz?
St Kilda are doing a great job.